pasión canda urutairia
de mero de meringana de meringana.
Here with Harold Anduvate, aka Mr. Guns. How has Christie's Sevens been for you so far as many Gayolas?
Okay, the Christie's Sevens for us has been quite a bit of disappointment,
yeah.
Being that we were never able to reach the main cup finals,
yeah.
Yet we've lost 4 games in this tournament,
yeah.
Which came as a really big surprise for us and a shock,
yeah.
Because we expected that when we lost 2 games on day 1, day 2 we're gonna win all our games, but
yeah.
Fortunately we were beaten twice,
yeah.
But we won't look down, we're gonna still continue to work hard,
yeah.
Be much better than we were,
yeah.
This Christie's,
yeah.
And we hope that next time we come to Nairobi,
yeah.
You guys gonna love us more.
And the circuit so far, what are your key lessons in terms of you as Oilers? What can you take forward, being it's your second season?
Yeah, for this season, we're gonna say like we learned most of the things.
Yeah.
Like we have in a game of sevens, teamwork is the key.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Without teamwork, without the support play from your fellow teammates,
yeah.
You can't achieve anything.
Yeah.
But when you work both on attack and defense,
yeah.
With your team,
yeah.
Not you'll achieve what you want.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And being I'm sure you are in under 20. How has the experience been so far? And you being one of the standard players of the Sevens tournament, can you talk about your experience so far being in under 20 and what you brought to the team as a leader?
For under 20, I was so glad when I was given a chance to play for my national team.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was so really much motivated,
yeah.
To work more. Once I got that chance,
yeah.
I wanted to express my abilities,
yeah.
Help my under 20 team,
yeah.
Reach, achieve its goals as well,
yeah.
And even for this Sevens tournament I had some goals set in mind,
yeah.
That being that next year is gonna be my last year,
yeah.
In under 20,
yeah.
I wanted to go another level,
yeah, yeah.
And I wanted to become,
yeah.
To be chosen,
yeah.
To join the Kenya development,
yeah.
Of which I hope I will make it,
yeah, yeah. And people are saying that you should be part of the Kenya Sevens. Is it something that a dream that you've achieved very fast, or do you? What's your take on it?
Actually, it will be a dream achieved very fast.
Yeah.
Because like coming into this tournament,
yeah.
This series,
yeah.
This Sevens series, I was hoping that maybe first I could join the Kenya development.
Yeah.
Then as I progress,
yeah.
I'd be able to join the big boys in their game.
Yeah.
But so far how it comes,
yeah.
It's really coming so fast,
yeah, yeah.
But I won't stop,
yeah.
I just continue to work hard, work,
yeah.
Smart and do what I do best.
And going forward, you as Harold, what are your goals for you personally and for your team?
For me personally, I want to achieve most,
yeah.
In terms of both Sevens rugby and 15s rugby.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to put and stamp that mark,
yeah.
Of Kenya,
yeah.
Outside there.
Yeah, yeah.
And also me, as for me and my team,
yeah.
We want that come next 2 years from now,
yeah.
We want to be the unstoppable team,
yeah.
The best team,
yeah.
The team to watch, the team to beat,
yeah.
The team to always look out for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is for you being a rugby player, playing at the forwards, have you traditionally played in the forwards, or is it where you like being played? Is there any other positions that you as a player will play or used to play?
For me,
yeah.
I like being a multiplayer,
yeah, yeah.
Where you can play where they put you,
yeah, yeah.
And whoever you are put with,
yeah, yeah.
You try to shine with them. So mostly I like the forward side because,
yeah.
As you can see in most of our competitions,
yeah.
Forwards are always the big guys.
Yeah, yeah.
So most of the time I go there, I want to disapprove the big guys,
yeah, yeah.
So I can also have that chance,
yeah.
To play with them outside,
yeah.
There.
Okay.
Yeah.
And for the people who are watching you and they've seen you playing. What's your message for them in terms of you being an inspiration, maybe a role model for maybe other players out there? What should they do to reach maybe your level?
First of all, you have to believe. Believe you can as a player. Believe in your teammates. Believe that whatever you want to do, you can achieve it. And most of all, you have to believe in God that He will always make it happen. Whenever you're down, whenever you feel like it's not working, God will always be there for you.
And for your fans out there, is there where can they get you? Should they want to reach you? I'm sure there are maybe other people or socialites who might want to get in touch with you. If not socialites, maybe just your fans. How can they get in touch with you?
Okay, I have a Facebook account. I go by the name Harold Anduvate. Twitter account, I go by the name Harold Ojango. And for Instagram, I go by Harold Anduvate too. So they can get me there, then from there we can know.
You can know.
Yeah.
And should they have hope? So there's somebody who's already deposited your money in the account for you.
For now, it's a bit still there. It's still open, but okay, I also have some standards when it comes to the other things, but he can meet up to my standards, it's okay.
It's okay. Yep. And any parting shots that you have, maybe any last words, the parting shot, any?
We say, Oilas Ra!
Oilas Ra!
Oilas Pe! Oilas Urio!
Cheers, man. Thanks for talking with us, Harold.
Thank you.
Cheers, man. Cheers.
Demero, demeringene, non tare kision kanda uruta iria. Demero, demeringene, demeringene. Baby, give me let go va, oh yeah, let go va. My baby, give me let go va.
I like zangu za inuka, kila anaponigu. Mze zangu nazo za ishia, kila anaponidasia.
Nichuki ndo nahisi, kiwaza jinsi mlivyo jitolea kuniudhi, bila matokeo yani. Say baby kwenye bar, niulize shori what you drinking. You know you're rolling with a gentleman. Na uliza utapewa nini.
Why, what I'ma do all I get is bad thoughts.
I'm in love with the shape of you. You push and pull like a magnet. Although my heart is falling through, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bed sheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Papa, I just shut him down in Central Station in front of a bigger crowd.
Cause you taste like sugar and spice, and everything nice. Close your eyes and make you realize you're winning in life. You're winning in life. Super wangu anataka mashisha. Na kwa mfuko pesa zangu zimeisha. Na yule waiter ananitisha. Ati ma bouncer atawaita.
Even if the odds are up, even if the world's run down, even if the times get tough, I know nothing will ever change my love for you.
Girl, I got shot to me, glad me come over.
Ready for left, what you talking about? Run me left, in a was in a house. Me a rip, and I wear on this selfie
come. But you love me.
Say beneath your beautiful. Would you let me? Say beneath your perfect.